Hi.
Let's talk about the biliary tree. The biliary tree arises first as bile canaliculi in the liver. Those bile canaliculi coalesce into intrahepatic ducts. Those intrahepatic ducts feed into the right or the left hepatic ducts. We can see the right hepatic duct there and the left hepatic duct there, and we can see just at the point where they're coalescing into the common hepatic duct. So this is in a region on the visceral surface of the liver known as the porta hepatis. And that is where not just the elements of the biliary tree, but also the hepatic portal vein and elements of the hepatic artery proper. So that would be the right branch, and that would be the left branch, enter into the liver. Some people will refer to the biliary tree as the biliary tract. That terminology is interchangeable. And we can see here, this is the right hepatic duct. There's the left hepatic duct heading that way. Where they come together is the common hepatic duct. And that common hepatic duct is joined by the cystic duct there, which is coming from the gallbladder. So let's review. There's the left hepatic duct, the right hepatic duct, the common hepatic duct, and then the cystic duct. Where the common hepatic duct and the cystic duct come together, we call this the common bile duct, or just the bile duct. See that coming down here. It's being joined by the main pancreatic duct. Oops, my apologies. So here's that hepatopancreatic ampulla, or the hepatopancreatic junction there. So the bile and the pancreatic juice are going to enter into this second part of the duodenum through the major duodenal papilla there. You can see that second part is the descending part of the duodenum. So the biliary tree is being conducted through the hepatoduodenal ligament, which is part of the lesser omentum there. So that's one of three structures within that we care about. There's also the hepatic artery proper within the hepatoduodenal ligament, and also the hepatic portal vein. And blood from the hepatic portal vein and from the hepatic artery proper are sent up to the sinusoids of the liver, and they mix there. So this has been your review of the biliary tree. Thank you for your time.